Storyboards are essential to the pre-production process. Not only do they give you an opportunity to visualize your story and plan the cinematic approach that you wish to use, they also serve as a useful blueprint for your crew. In Celtx, creating a storyboard is a simple point-and-click process. To begin, click on Storyboard in your project folder. This is the storyboard view. Here, you can create individual shots and select if you would like to view shots, attached images, or both. You can enter a shot type and description for each shot you create. When you're ready to start designing, select Edit Shot Blocker. In the Shot Blocker, you can design your shots using an extensive library of over 500 clip art images, featuring characters, props, terrain, backdrops, and more. Simply click on the desired image to add it to the Shot Blocker, then manipulate its position and size with the Selection tool. You can also adjust orientation using the Orientation drop-down menu. You can also utilize the drawing tools to simulate lines of motion for both on-screen objects and the frame of the camera itself. You can use the Layer tool to ensure these do not overshadow your imagery. The ClipArt library also features equipment imagery, such as dolly track, lights, cameras, and more. You and your crew can utilize this to plan the best equipment setups for your scenes. If you'd like reference imagery or to use traditional hand-drawn storyboards, you can upload image files to each shot you create. Once you plan your shots, you can view them sequentially by launching the storyboard player. In the storyboard player, you can adjust playback speed and switch between shots and reference imagery. This is a great way to get a feel for the flow and pace of your story in its early stages. And there you have it. You're now ready to start planning the cinematic core of your story. If you have further questions, please consult our FAQ or Help Center.